our spin coating unit. This is power button, this is time loading button, and there are two displays. One display is for motor speed and one display is for rotating duration. This is time for rotation. This is our motor which rotates, and this knob is for change the speed, and this is for on button, start button. So we switch on the power button and we can load the time. It is in seconds, just like it is now 30 seconds, 40 seconds, we can change 30 seconds. We load the time here. You can see in this display, this is 30 seconds, and we place the glass substrate by double sided tape so can stick on the motor like this, and we can start by this. We can start the motor rotation by this button. Now suck the solution by pipette, and you can see that by on button motor is start revolving, and drop wise you can drop the solution on the substrate, and it will be spin coated on the substrate like this. In between you can change the speed of the rotor by this knob. By in clockwise direction you can increase the speed of motor, you can increase the speed, but anti-clockwise you can decrease the motor speed. After you can see after 30 seconds the motor is stopped rotating, and you can your sample, this is a spin coated sample, you can see.